Do you think it's important to get mammograms?
Oh my God, yeah.
I actually asked my
Check
doctor.
That prostate.
I know. I said I asked my doctor. I said, "Will you stick your finger up my butt?" And he was like, "You're not old enough yet."
But I actually was quite young the first time I forced a doctor to give me a mammogram.
Had to get him drunk, and I still couldn't. He wouldn't stick anything up my butt.
Once a month, the self breast exam, which I always forget to do, because I'm feeling myself up right now. Feels good.
Why? What brings you here today to this beautiful, important cause?
Well, I think that I got a really cute behind, and I thought America deserved to see it.
I had my first baseline mammogram this year, and I felt kind of young. I was so grateful that I went and saw that it was clear, and it's something that's so easy to put off, and you'd say, "I'll do it next month," and next month becomes next year.
I'm supposed to do another one soon.
Okay.
I haven't gotten the finger up the butt yet.
For prostate cancer.
Oh, for that?
Yes.
Oh, I see. Right.
And I'm here to actually do the first live on the air prostate exam. And if you have a moment, I would like you to pan. I'd like to introduce my prostate to you right now. Mikey, please.
Did you get checked? I mean, have you done all your...
Yeah. Just a little thing just last week.
I was directly affected with my mother, and of course I have mammograms done every year because of that.
My grandparents just never got checked. You know, my grandfather on both sides, cancer. It's crazy. It's like, just get checked and do it and get out of the way.
A lot of women my age think that they're sort of immune or safe at this point, and it's not true. I think, unfortunately, it takes celebrities to be diagnosed to sort of bring an awareness.
I was getting so tired, I was getting tummy aches, and I'm like, oh, it's because I work a lot, oh, because my diet's rubbish, that's why I've got this. You always find a reason why you're feeling this way, and we try and deal with it ourselves. You have to get checked constantly. You have to.